good. Perfect. All the things that you have to do in a day.
It's a schedule.
It's a schedule. Very good, yes. So, at the top of our schedule, we have the IPA and some dice review. Quickly, what's the IPA stand for?
International Pale Ale.
Good. I heard it over here, Cynthia.
International Phonetic something.
Phonetic? What's the last word?
Alphabet.
Very good. You can use many, many, many languages of the world to learn how to pronounce the words of different languages using these symbols of the IPA. And there's a few variations. For example, the word E, the symbol, or what we call the phoneme is IY. The phoneme is just the symbol for the smallest unit of sound. There are sometimes more than one symbol, you'll notice, that belongs to the IPA. You see some dictionaries that are usually a little different than what you see in international dictionaries. International dictionaries sometimes use just the I for this phoneme. And some dictionaries, like the ones I've seen in the United States, will use the IY. And what does this mean? What does this denote to? What's the sound behind it?
E.
E. Very good. What about this one?
E.
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 Okay, what about the next one?
A.
A. What about this one?
A.
Very good. Next. How about this one? Very good. What about this one? Now, sometimes we will also see for the the carrot. This is another name for the symbol. It's called the carrot. And it has the also called the strut. Strut. These are just names, but the sound is the same. Okay. So, quickly, give me a word with the E, and don't choose my example. Give me a different one. Yes, in the back. Again?
Feed.
Feed. Very good. Yes.
Feed.
Feed. Yes.
Feed.
Eat. What else? Yes.
Feet.
Feet. Yes. My feet. Yes.
Peek.
Peek. Like pick. Pick a berry. That one would be the id. Yes.
Feed.
Feed. That's what he said. Yes.
Eat.
Eat. That's what he said. Yes.
Peace.
Peace. Very good. Peace. Good. Number two. Id. What do you say? Id.
Id.
Okay, let's have it. So give an example. Id. Pit. Very good. Oh, let's try you first. Yes. Liquid. Liquid. Yes. Bit. B-I-T. Very good. Yes. A little computer bit. Yes, in the back.
Kit.
A health kit. Yes.
Pit.
Very good. Hit. Yes.
Stupid.
Stupid is. Is. Yes.
Please.
Quiz. Is. Very good. And again. Shirts. I'm glad he said Yes.
C.
C. D.
C.
C. S-L-I-L-Y.
Silly. Silly. Very good. Silly. Yes. Fits. Somebody is fits. Okay. E-Y. The sound is, everybody?
A.
Very good. A. Okay. Somebody give me an example. Yes. Eight. In the back.
Awake.
Awake.
Place.
Place. Yes.
Hey.
In the back.
Day.
Yes.
Lake.
Yes.
Name.
Name. In the back.
Straight.
Straight.
Hey.
Play.
Hey.
Age. And?
Straight.
Thank you. Excellent. Let's go to the next one. Everybody say, All right, give me some words. Let's see. Yes.
Bread.
Next. Let's go. Yes, that's us.
Severus.
Severus. You're a Harry Potter fan. Yes.
Rest.
Rest. Somebody else. Yes.
Red.
Uh-huh. Nest.
Nest.
Red. Very good. One more.
Bed.
Bed. Okay, let's go to the last. Second class. Ah, So this is the stress, and this one is the schwa, the schwa-e, backwards. Okay, Again, it's the most common sound in the English language. We do it when we're thinking often. So I say, who do I want to choose? I just did the schwa-e. Yes. Okay, good. Give me a word.
Dress.
Very good. Yes.
Assistant.
Assistant. Yes.
Breed.
Yes.
A pair.
Appear. Very good. Appear. Yes.
Again.
Disagree. Yes.
Cooker.
No, that's a not a Good try. Yeah. Suggest. Very good. Yes.
Association.
Very good.
Alarm.
In the back.
Aware.
Associate.
Apart.
Amusement. Assignment. One more in the back.
Alphabet.
And yes. A C. Very good. Okay. Now I want to go to a quick dice review. What is dice? Okay, in the back. Yes? Good. Okay, she said a block. A block represents, in mathematics, we have geometry, a cube. It's a three-dimensional object that is like a square on six sides. And I put different English stuff on it. So I toss it, somebody grabs it, stay in your seat, don't get out of your seat. If it falls, I will get it. If you catch it, I want you, whatever is facing you, put it up, say it, and give me an example. Okay? Ready? Go! Woo! I'll get it. Again. Go! Very good. Yes, what do we have?
Adverb.
Okay? Can you give me an adverb? Yeah, an adverb, I'll say it quickly, an adverb is a word that describes an adjective, another adverb, or a verb. Yeah. Play is a verb. Okay, good. Play is a verb. Now, an adverb is a different word that will describe the verb play. Play what? Play happily. Very good. Play happily. Okay, let's get another one. Throw it inside. Yes. Woo! What do we have? Nobody? Okay, it is closest to you. Go ahead. What do you have? Great. Give me a preposition. Do we know? On. Very good. Give me a sentence with on. I'm sitting on a chair. Very good. I'll take that. Okay. Very good. I'm sitting on a chair that way. Woo! What do we have?
Adjective.
Yeah. Adjective. Okay, give me an adjective.
Hey.
I'm handsome. Good. Good sentence. Good adjective. Ooh, sorry. Okay, next one. We're gonna do one more of these. Catch this eye.
Oh.
Yes, sir. What do we got? An adjective. Give me an adjective. Happy. Give me a sentence with happy. I am happy. Very good. Okay, this one goes back in the bag. Next one. WH question. Why does he want to catch the dice? Very good. This die, the dice. Hey, go on this side. What do we have?
Oh, 天哪！我感觉我抢不到。Sorry.
When? Okay, give me a sentence. When does the meeting begin? Very good. What do we have?
How?
How are you today? Very good, on this side. Woo, what do we have? Yes, ooh. How are you? Great question.
Who are you?
That's what she said, new question.
Who you are?
explain it. Not an example. I don't want you to tell me I, we, he, she. Give me an explanation. Yes, in the back.
It may be the word to explain somebody.
A word to explain somebody? Good try. Yes, that's about right. It's a word that replaces a noun. What's a noun? It's a person, place, or thing. So give me a noun.
Car.
Apple. Car. Okay, we'll take car. Replace with a word. Replace the word car.
It.
Very good. Catch. You. Go ahead.
Who are you?
Who are you? Okay, make it a statement, not a question. You?
Who are you?
You are a teacher. Very good. Yes, I'll take it. Hey, let's go this side. Starting with happily. Okay, starting on on this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Starting from the back. 1, 2, 3. That would be you. Hi. Yes. Happily.
Still a verb?
Yes. Right.
like this. Very good. Okay, next one. Let's see. Starting with the problem is being studied. Okay, going back to the fence. Okay, three and three. One, two, three. Starting in the back. One, two, and three. Five. Yes. Okay. Nice and loud. Okay, starting with the problem being studied. People's level of what? Say the answer again. People's level of awareness. Who has awareness? Anybody? What's the right answer?
Harm.
Let's read it with harm. Okay. So, the problem is being studied, and people's level of harm of the problem is higher than the
awareness.
Okay, thank you. Let's go to the next one. Okay, rolling the die, that's five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, two. Okay, let's have it. Although, take that. Very good. Unknown. Okay, good. Now, let's see. How are we doing on time? We have 22 minutes. Doing good. Let's go down to shoot and write the vocab word. So, use this again. No pointing this gun, especially you. Because you've done it twice. Okay. Let me choose in the back,
too.
You know what word? Remember, the word that we just did for homework is what you're going to use. Okay, hold the gun face down until you're ready to shoot. Try to aim in the box. Try it one more time. Aim in the box, and you got 10 seconds to write the word.
Okay.
And 10, 9, 8. Pretty good.
Wow.
Remember, remember, if I count to five, the next time limit stops from 10 and starts from 9. Go in the back. And this time, go, this is a powerful gun. Go to the second desk. Alright. Go back to the second desk. And
oh, so crazy out of her
home. Very good. And 10, 9, 8, 7. Very good. What does it say? Very good. Hey, choose somebody.
Hey, that's a hey.
Okay, you're going to go to the second deck. Second deck. Okay. Yes. our bond with God. Okay, everybody look at your page 27 before you read. Let me just choose somebody. Somebody read me the title. Somebody read me the title. Yes, nice and loud. What does the title say? The title, yeah.
Our bond with dogs.
Good. Our bond with dogs. What is a bond? What is a bond? What is a bond? Yeah. Good. Yeah. Something that glues people together in a way, like trust, for example. Yeah.
Feeling.
That's good. Yeah. So our bond, our feeling with dogs, how it brings us together. Before you read, discussion. Look at the picture and answer the questions. Did everybody see the picture okay?
Yes.
A little harder, but let's try. Okay, number one says, how many types of dogs are in the picture that you can name?
No one.
Okay, if you say no one, does anybody?
No one.
Does everybody share that? Can anybody name one dog? Tell me the giant's name. Yes.
Chihuahua.
Tell me the number from left to right.
Chihuahua.
Small one or big one? Okay. What is it? Chihuahua.
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 That is very close to the English. Chihuahua. Siberian puppy.
Husky.
Husky.
Yeah.
Husky. Yes. Number seven. Okay. Okay. Yes. Shaggy dog. Very cool.
Shaggy
dog. Sometimes used as working dogs. Working dogs. Okay, raise your hand. Yeah. Again, say it.
Different dog.
Different dog?
Different.
I can't hear the dog, sorry.
It's a dog who chases sheep.
Oh, a dog who chases the sheep. The sheep dog. I don't know the breed, but there we go. Yes. Okay. A wolf dog. That dog?
A retriever.
Does anybody have a retriever?
No.
No, because they are only what?
Homework.
They're only homework? Are they only used for work? All right, let's go to number three. Do any of these dogs have special abilities?
Yeah.
Yes, talking about the sheep dog, that's one ability. To move the sheep into a specific area. Yeah. Some dogs can on command jump. Very good, yes. Some dogs are delicious. That, don't tell me more, that's disgusting. Number four, which dogs do you think make the best pets?
No one.
Very cute. Yeah, they are. Number five. Have you seen any of these types of dogs on TV or in movies?
Yes.
Which one? Yes. No, no, no. The one that's moving away. Yeah.
Shenzhen TV.
Can you repeat that louder?
In Chinese.
Oh, okay, yeah, Chinese.
Shenzhen TV.
Okay, what movie? Was it a Chinese movie or a TV show? A TV show. Cartoon? No?
It's a real dog.
Real dog. Oh, wow. Cool. Very cool. All right, let's go to D. We have 7 minutes. I want you to quickly do section B. It says scan. What does it mean to scan? Read quickly. Just look for, you have an idea of what you're looking for. You're going to go through the reading, not to understand everything, because that takes time. You're just going to go through it quickly, and you're going to look for, scan the passage to find and circle three names that owners gave to their dogs. What type of dog is each one? So you're going to find the name of the dogs through the passage, circle it, and then we'll talk about it. I'll give you 1 minute. Starting now. I'll give you a minute, but give everybody a chance. Just circle the three names. Okay, we got about 10 seconds. Okay, first one. Yes. Let's say it again. So this one, I'm going to put the pronunciation on the board. This one is called Jack. Jack. Everybody say Jack.
Jack.
Okay, so it looks like this. Here's the thing. Jack. Give me a word that has this consonant. Television. Television.
Measure.
Again?
Treasure.
Very good. Okay, so we have the sh, and then the next sound is going to be the shock. We had it last week, if you remember. This IPA phoneme denotes the ah, like mom, sh, ah. What's the last sound? Very good. In the IPA, we represent it with a K. So this is it. Everybody say, sh, ah. One beat, one syllable, shuck. Okay, shuck, very good. Who's the owner of Jock? Jock. Who's the owner? Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Yes, in the back.
The airport for the U.S. government.
That's right. Thank you. The airport for the U.S. government is the owner. Very good. What about the next one? Hey, raise your hand. Yeah.
Tiffy.
Very good. Tiffy. Who is the owner of Tiffy? Here's another one. Louis. This one doesn't look like how it's spelled. Louis. L-E-O-W-Y. L-E-O-W-Y. Ooh. The O is the U-W or just the U. Depends on your book. Louis. The E. Okay. Louis.
Louis!
Quickly, who is Louis' owner? I'll give you your break right now. It is? Who is the owner of Louis?
Louis is a person.
Oh, sorry. Who is Louis' owner? Okay.
Louis is father. Me.
Who is the last dog's name? Who is the last dog's name?
Jesse.
Uh-huh. And who is Jesse's owner? Who is Jesse's owner? The National Institute of Health. Very good. Okay, go on.